healthcare professionals you may meet along your clinical trial journey. The people that you meet along your clinical trial journey may differ depending on where the trial is taking place and the type of trial. For example, it may be trialing a new medicine or an exercise program. There are many people involved in the safe running of the trial. You will probably only see a few of these people along your journey. This video will give you a brief introduction to some key people. This is Hannah. She is a study doctor at an NHS hospital trust. Hannah is also the principal investigator, or PI. The PI has overall responsibility for the management of the trial at their site. Hannah will give you information about the trial. If you are interested in taking part, she will arrange for you to meet the research nurse. She is also responsible for monitoring your condition along the way. This is Krish. He is a research nurse. He works alongside Hannah and other members of the team to make sure the trial runs smoothly. He will be your main contact and will provide support to you and your family. He manages recruitment onto the trial. For example, he will give you information about the trial and answer any questions. Check you are eligible to take part in the trial. Talk you through the informed consent to make sure you understand your role in the trial and the risks and benefits of taking part. Krish will also monitor your health across the trial. If you are having treatments, he will ask you how you are feeling. He will also arrange any scans and visits to the trial centre. This is Katie. She is a clinical research practitioner. She works alongside Krish and Hannah. She will support you through the trial and answer any questions you may have. She also helps with the recruitment and screening of people taking part in the trial. She may take your blood, monitor your blood pressure and pulse, measure your height and weight, and carry out tracings of your heart, ECG. Katie may also ask you to fill in surveys, for example, about how the treatment is affecting your everyday life. Depending on the type of trial, you may also meet chemotherapy, oncology or urology nurses, theatre nurses, therapeutic and diagnostic radiographers, and healthcare assistants. Stay on the info pool, find out more about clinical trials, and read stories from other people who have taken part in a trial.